Hello, hello, hello. This is Peter at the Comox Valley Pool League match between Off the Rails and Rack Attack. And in this game we have Dave McKenzie versus Peter Sue. Dave McKenzie is a really excellent player with great mechanics. Peter's played him before in the previous years and he hasn't won a game. So, this year, because of COVID, I assume, Dave hasn't been playing a lot. So his performance isn't really up to the level he had in the previous years. So Peter may stand a chance this time. Peter's gonna go for the low ball. Low ball seems to be open. And it may be possible for a run out should Peter play carefully. The only problem ball is the 5 ball, which is nestled close to the 8 ball. Okay, Peter undershot that one. He was hoping to get to the 2 ball, but he didn't get far enough, and he can't get to the 6 ball either. So what he'll have to do is do a masse shot, a semi masse. He will do a bottom right, but he will stroke downwards, so the cue ball will curve around the 7. The only problem is sometimes the cue ball can't be controlled. But lucky for Peter, the bottom right sort of held the cue ball, so it didn't actually bounce too far. So he's going for the 7, and hopefully his cue ball will be stopped by Dave's stripe ball. Success. Okay, he's gonna go for the 6 ball and free up the 5. The 5. But he'll need to put some inside on this one. No, he didn't. And he hooks himself. Oh, too bad. He's gonna hit one of his balls, but he's not gonna try to hit the 5 because that would free up Dave's balls, because Dave will have a chance at the table after this. So he's going to try to clip the 3 and not change the table too much. The last thing he wants to do is to give Dave an open table. He's strong enough that he can run the table quite easily. Peter misses, ball in hand for Dave. Dave has a dilemma here. He can shoot down his other balls and then hook Peter. This way he can gain a massive amount of points. Or he can go for the run out. In which case he'll take the hardest ball on the table, which is the one trapped near the 5. And if it goes, he will run the table. If it doesn't, then he gives away the game to Peter. Okay, so Dave misses. Peter has an easy run out. The 3, the 5, and the 8. Unfortunately, the camera battery dies. Damn it. Anyways, Peter runs out the table from here.
Good hit. Oh, no reward.
That's it. I'm just gonna video check my game.
Okay. That sounds good.
I never used to like it around.
How are you going to record your...
I know, exactly. Since I've had a couple, I really
want to. Oh, my God! Just throw in the pocket.
Yeah, that's fine.
Get it out of your way.
Thank you.
come to that stop shot.
The other side of that 14. No call.
I'm having trouble following her.
I could have got that for you.
Sure, yeah.
Where am I supposed to see it? Where are you playing?
You're playing. Conway, you want to rep a show?
Where?
Right here. Put on your mask.
Can I ask a question? Pardon my ignorance, I really don't know the rules.
What are we doing?
It's just ball again.
It's just ball again.
Just check.
If you shoot the eight ball,
then
I'll
Thank you. shot.
Yeah.
Yay! Oh, oh, oh.